Okay, so we've just arrived at our rooms at the Citadine. Our daughter has the room next door. Lucky her, gets a room to herself. Okay, so let's give you a... Well, hello, Mama. Let's give you a room tour. We have all the bits and pieces that we require. What's the bathroom like? What do we give the bathroom out of a...
Yep. 9 out of 10. All the way. 9 out of 10. Hello?
Oh, yes. Mum's just trying to work. We got a hot plate. We've got everything. We've got a microwave. Don't know what's in there. We have a... pretty much like a mini fridge. But... we have all this, we have big TV, we have that,
look.
We have a mirror.
Uncle Roger said no.
Oh, Uncle Roger. Oh, call out to Uncle Roger. He'd be all upset that there's a colander, the poor bugger. But this is our room, guys. I mean, honestly, you know, you've got this couch. You got a big TV. Let me shift this bag out the way. And we have this view. There is the pool. And this is our view. So all I can say is happy. Whoa, geez, wow, that goes up. That's a fairly big building. Yeah, we're, you know, the... oh, we can see it, but hang on, let me show you. That's the ocean over there. I mean, there is nothing more that we could ask for. I mean, I gotta be honest. This room, I mean, look at the size of the TV that we've got, you know? We've got places to, you know? Oh, look, we even got coat hangers and stuff for my shirt. Happy days! Hang on, missing one chain. Let me get that out. Cannot be not having the cross. What's over here? And when you open it, and there's a safe even. Oh, happy days. Oh, and an ironing board. Oh my gosh. Honestly, who's at the door? Oh, of course, it was Tan Tan, and she bolts into the bathroom. Let's see what's in the fridge. Right.
Nothing.
Oops. That was the water bottles bouncing the egg tray. Because they give you free mineral water. 2 free mineral waters. So we're going to stay here for a couple of nights. We're going to enjoy ourselves. Have a good old time in a bit of luxury, and hopefully find a car tomorrow, and then take Monty to the brand new water park. And honestly, I'm as happy as a pig in shit. Let's go for a wander down yonder. Papa needs a smoke. Mama's gonna lay in bed. She's gonna have herself a little bit of I don't know, internet time, whatevs. Anyway, righto. So here we go. This will be the hallway. Now, you got to wear your masks in here. So that's the daughter's room. God knows what she's doing in there. Don't think I want to know. The ocean's out there somewhere. I'll take you actually. Yeah. Get down this way first. Righto. Let's have a little look-see.
windows got smashed out from the typhoon. You know, from 3 months on, they're actually doing quite well. They've actually managed to pull the city back together. And there's the new big bridge up there. New big bridge is still being formed. Ships out there. Anyway, right. Let's go for a wander downwards. So I got the key. Because without the key, I'm not getting in. So you've got to keep your mask on. You've got to walk all the way down to the street and outwards to be even able to have a smoke. So that's quite a bit of a pain in the ass. But hey, it is what it is till it isn't. Righto. So we go ground. Pretty bad view anyway. Oh, there you go. So yeah, just go and do a quick wander outside. Oh, I better fix the old collar up, make myself look half decent. Can't be looking all shabby all the time. Righto. Cebu City. So we're now on the ground floor, heading out towards the street. Come on up on. Our front door. We even have a Mr. Policeman on guard. African King Company downstairs. Bubble tea station. So we've got to go all the way out here for a smoke, but anyway, let me show you around the place before I go out for my cigarette. So you got yourself a bubble tea station, you got yourself a bit of potato corner. Now the Lemon Co. Still yet to go to the Lemon Co, but I understand that they're A1. Mount up on. We have ourselves a mini stop. And we also even have ourselves a little restaurant over there. So basically, quite a nice little place, the old Citadine. I mean, the building over there obviously must have lost a lot of windows during the typhoon. Still to yet be replaced. But hey, you know, things work in island time here. Slowly, slowly, yeah? It is what it is till it isn't. Man up on. So, you know, you don't get upset about it, you don't worry about it, you just deal with it. Mayan up on Kuya, our favourite little security guard. Righto, let's get ourselves out over here, because we can't have a smoke on site. We've got restaurants over there, we got all your little white taxis here, you know, it is what it is. Now seriously guys, this is what you call a white beggar that went wrong, sadly. There's your spaghetti. Look at your spaghetti wiring, eh? Fuck me. It's insane. But it is what it is, eh? You know, life is life. As Ned Kelly said once upon a time, such is life. You don't worry about it, you know? It is what it is till it isn't. May on up on. So I'll give you a bit of a view of the up and down the street, and then I'll take you for a wander later on. This is where we're staying, at the Citadines. All the way up there on the 17th floor. Beautiful building. I figured that my baby girl, I honestly thought that my wife and daughter needed a little bit of, you know, bit of pamper time. So, thought I'd bring them back into Cebu City from Yati, give them some time, give myself a chance to go to Billy's Bar, go say g'day to Troy, maybe have, you know, a few drinks, maybe a drink or three. Who knows? We'll see. We'll just see how the we'll see how the night rolls. But anyway, this is just a quick one, just to show you where we're at and the beauty of it. It's a stunning place, and it's I mean, you know, quite a few windows up there to fix. Got a bit of work to do. Oh, the old roof's gone off that one. How's this building looking? Yeah, she's alright if you can see it behind the spaghetti, Warren.
You gotta love the Warren here in the Philippines. You think Bali has it bad, mate? Bali ain't got shit on this place. Like, you see a truck come down through here, you shit yourself because you think the whole thing's gonna go kaboom. But hey, listen, guys, have a great one. Keep it real. Love you as much. All of my Australian friends, miss yous heaps. All my people that around the world, take care of yourselves, take care of your friends, stay safe and keep it real.